Heck you at. Okay, I see you there. Oh, I've never even been to this area. Oh, that's your quest, okay. It's an interesting area. Yeah, I guess you kept going that way. I thought your quest was here. People were doing martial arts training here because there's like a board and then like targets set up. Like there's anything except just pagodas and old water buildings. I'm not seeing anything. What's that? Event? Guided meditation? I don't want to do this event. Thanks. Just light the braziers. I'm not lighting the braziers. Scorched. Yeah, it's lagging big time. Well, it's not really so much as lag, it's like a chug. Like, it's showing me that there's an enemy in front of me, but he's not, so I have to hit start, but then he reappears on my screen and he's not there. Trying to find him in this house, like kill him and get him off the list. Oh, that door's broke. Yeah, you gotta light the braziers. I didn't light it. Let me see if I can get down. I'm here now. Ooh, mines.
Pleasant greetings. Please gather at the Tranquility Sanctum for today's guided meditation, taking you on a spiritual journey toward transcendence. We will begin shortly. Take a moment to appreciate your surroundings. And remember, your generous enrollment donations make this spiritual journey possible. Are you ready? Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Inhale, 2, 3. Hold, 2, 3. Exhale, 2, 3, 4. Good. And repeat. Let the spiritual incense fill your lungs. Imagine your path to enlightenment as 3 transcendent pillars rising toward the sky. Now, imagine orbs of sublime energy around you. Reach out and gather them. Bring them to your pillars. This is how we will attain transcendence.
Yeah, I need a scrap.
As you build your pillars of transcendence, you may find yourself surrounded by discordant forces that seek to hinder your spiritual enlightenment. Banish them using whatever positive affirmations you wish, and do not let them tear down your pillars. You are strong. You can overcome this and any other negativity. Sometimes, the discordant forces prove to be too difficult to keep out, and your pillars of transcendence may falter. Take solace, for the holistic light shines bright when you need it the most. Bathe in its glow until you feel it reinvigorate your pillars.
Oh, yeah. Coming out of all those little sounds. Another enemy? Is it defend this one or we gotta light this one? Oh, I see the golfer. To repair them as they go down.
Oh!
Got rid of most of them. Gotta fix this now, though. Shit! Bodies disappear, so if you want to collect something from them. Defend the fourth meditation hub. So, wherever that is, it's inside again. Oh, we have to record. We have to repair all this stuff. Fuck. Yeah. Same here. I'm just. Why am I automatically catching on fire? Oh, we did it. Yeah, it's like pinball, dude. Thank you. Yeah, I can't share the Action Boy perk with you now because I just went to level 2. Yeah. You have Lucky Break or no? Okay. Basic one for now. Still in this building? Oh, it's the oh, you're outside. Oh, hello. Still keeps popping up Scorched Wanderers and stuff. Oh, excess adhesive, nice. Bench? Oh, you got your camp out here. Yeah. Alright, I'm traveling there, so I don't have to walk. Over encumbered, I can't. Oh, the password, yeah, I see it. Piles of flesh out here if you want to look around for anything else. Makes sense. Oh, a bunch of arrows. I can't take any of them, though. I can take these. No, I can't take these. Crossbow. What the hell's your camp? Hitting me from, please. Whoop my ass. Where is he? Oh. All right. Yeah, how the heck do I get to your camp? Yeah, we just went the wrong way, I guess. And I can't jump up this hill. Let me just dump this stuff. Yeah, never mind. Found a Tinkerer's Match. Found a gun that says it's handmade. It kind of looks like a assault rifle, a freaking AK. Tinkerer right here at where I'm at. I'm right at the edge of the area. Over here. There you are. Thank you. bothering with the camps right now. I'd have to disassemble everything. Yeah. You don't happen to have one crystal, do you? Don't worry about it. If you already left, no worries. Yeah, and the junk. Yeah, they had that launching mechanism I was telling you about. It looked just like these spike traps, but there was a corpse on it. And they had dynamite plungers. And when you hit them, they just flew. I just won. Yeah, it does that sometimes. I've noticed like one or two items. Like, how the heck is that like that? Search for notes at Bolton Green. Yeah, I've been there. Good place. Oh, I can do minor miracles now. I can do the mining company because I'm level 25. Awesome. Oh, I see your hair's growing back. The radiation isn't doing that much of a damage to you. Yeah, just one. Trying to fix this laser pistol. There we go. Thank you. Bolton? Yeah. Actually not that far from us. I'm going back to that satellite for some revenge. Ah, 30 caps. Yeah, that satellite took. So I got a broadcast that Mr. Gutsy was stomping me. I couldn't get any further. Gets rid of your addictions. I might have it. I get extra medical stuff. Okay, that's much better. 15 caps? Yeah. Fast travel to my camp, and then it costs half the price to fast travel to where I was trying to go. So much freaking armor for levels 5 to 10 levels higher than me. And everything I'm kind of wearing is junk. Super mutant. Level 28. And he just. Every time I try to hit him, he's level 16 or level 10 steps in front of him. Oh, dead. was what I thought was a slamming door the other day. Or, like, somebody hitting the... I hated that. I had to back out of the server in order for it to fix itself. Gotten to the enemies I came here to fight. Hopefully that's gonna be it. are you at? Oh, he's behind the door. Stop.
No!
Yeah. So you get that perk, yeah. Basement? Okay, this is a basement. They were talking about. Nope, that's not. Small little basement. Thank you. any of these, damn. Well, yeah, I'm not seeing that robot, so he's not blocking my path right now. I just gotta get up here. There's a super mutant in there now.
What is it? Tear you apart!
Installed the signal repeater. Why the heck do I have to install it again? You busy right now? Okay. Oh, still? Oh, I didn't. Sorry, dude. Dude, I zone the fuck out when I'm playing sometimes. It's just like. I don't hear you. I don't hear half of the things going on in this game. Just focused.
Approach and identify yourself.
Come on, right here, right to my mind.
Citizen, not be harmed.
Oh crap. My mind didn't go off.
Kill.
Getting his health back.
Continued resistance is unlawful.
Yep, that ain't happening. They just... The last time I was here... Had they put that same robot as before, I probably would have survived. But this one was 14 levels higher than me, and he kept getting his health back. 3-star. Yeah, there's one left, but he's gonna get all his health back, so... This fucking mission's a wash. Oh, hell no, dude. Last time I fought a Wendigo, I lost everything. I lost all the stim packs I had. I used every single piece of ammo. Hell no, I'm not doing that for a while. I'm completely screwed. I got a feeling this robot's gonna come right back. The hell's calling me. Where'd the robot go? Fuck you, Bethesda.